Hi there, this is Claire from ClaireDiazOrtiz.com, and today I'm going to be showing you how to set up your own self-hosted blog. And we're going to try to do this as fast as possible so that you can go out there and do whatever else you're supposed to be doing today. So first, let's go to my website, ClaireDiazOrtiz.com, and let's go along to the top to resources and click here on how to start a blog. Now you'll go to this page that says how to start a blog, and we're going to go and we're going to click on this icon for Bluehost. And Bluehost is where we're going to be setting up this blog today. Bluehost is one of the many hundreds of servers out there, and I believe, and many big bloggers believe, it's the best. So we'll go to the Bluehost homepage here and we're going to click on sign up now. And now it's going to ask us to sign up now, and we're going to assume you do not have a domain name, so we're going to create a domain name, the best blog on the planet.com. Great, the best blog on the planet is available. So now it's going to ask me for all my account information here. So I'm going to go in and fill out my name, my address, my email up here. I'm going to ignore this ad for a pro package. Then I'm going to go down here and pick the package information. And I'm going to go with a 24-month price. The advantage with Bluehost here is that Bluehost asks you to prepay, but because of that, you get a great price. So I recommend doing Bluehost simply because of the value you get by prepaying. So we'll click 24 months there. It'll be a little bit more expensive if you pay just 12 months. And then we'll unclick these things here, which we don't need, various backup pro and domain who is privacy. And then you're going to add in all your billing information here. So you're going to add in the billing information, and then you're going to click next, and then I will see you on the next screen. Okay, so you submitted your personal information and your credit card information, and now we're on this page. Select the upgrades that best suit your needs, and we're not going to select any of these upgrades. Instead, we're just going to go to the bottom and click complete. And now it's going to ask us to create a password. So we're going to go in and we're going to create a strong password. Create. Oh, my passwords don't match. Let me do this again because I am bad at this. Okay, I got my password working now. I'm going to go in and write in the name of my blog and the password that I just created. Now we're going to log in. Okay, so now we are in, and so now we're going to go up here, and there's a video that you can watch that will tell you a bunch about some of the great tools and setup opportunities that Bluehost offers. But to do this quickly, we'll just go in and we'll click on website here. And what we want is WordPress. So we're going to click use WordPress. That's nice. All right, we're going to go back and try that again. Great, I just re-clicked and it worked because technology is funny like that. And so now it brings you to this page, and you're just going to go down here and you're going to click WordPress again because that is what we want. And it'll say my installs. And so what we want to do is we want to install WordPress, a brand new version. And we are crossing our fingers once again that the web will be in our favor. Great. Okay, advanced options. So let's name the blog the best blog on the planet. And we're going to unclick all these things because I don't need them. And we're going to say I've read the legal information. You want to read that there. Click on that and then complete. And it says, oops, directory exists. Are you sure you want to overwrite its contents? Now, don't be worried. We do want to overwrite its contents. The only reason it's asking us this is just in case we already had something installed on that site, but we don't. So we have to uncheck all these things again because it's annoying like that, and do it again. Dun, dun, dun. Great. Okay, it is installing. Please stay on this page while the process completes. It's running the installation on our server, and soon the best blog on the planet.com will be up and running. And, you know, there are a couple reasons we're using Bluehost, and one of the main reasons is that Bluehost has great support. Support is really a problem in the hosting industry, and you want a server that is able to give you good 24-hour support. Okay, so it is live, so we can log in here. So we're going to log in over there, and it gives me this temporary password that I'm going to use. Oh, look, I'm running out of battery. All right, and I'm going to go over here, and I'm going to put in my email address and the password it gave me to use, and I'm going to change that password right away, but just for now. So not now. Okay, and now we are in to our new blog. So the first thing we want to do is we want to go down to appearance and we want to click on themes. Now there are a couple available themes here that are free, and for right now we're going to stick with the one they gave us 2012, but you could immediately go in and activate this other one if you wanted. So now let's go in and let's add our first post. And we're going to be creative. We're going to say, this is my first post. And then the content is just going to be hashtag boom. We're going to go over, we're going to go over here and we're going to click publish. And now it's telling us that it's published, so we're going to go view the post and see what it looks like. And there we go. This is our new blog, the best blog on the planet, and this is our first post. And obviously, you've got to go in and come up with another subtitle there, subheader, create some pages and some stuff on the side and do tons of fun stuff. But this is the easiest way to get one post up on your first blog as quick as possible. And we did that with Bluehost. So thanks again for watching, and refer back to the longer blog post if you want to see some screenshots or some written directions about how this looks in practice. But as a video, it took us about 8-9 minutes to set up a blog. How awesome. All right. Thanks for watching.